Well, there's several things to say here. First of all, I just got to say that the difference between Fiori is a design pattern. It's how the screen looks. Mm-hmm. And the word means flower, or whatever, because it's supposed to be stunningly beautiful, which is a bit of an exaggeration in my mind. It is nicer than the gray screens that we in SAP. Stunningly beautiful, perhaps, is going a bit too far. But anyway.
It really means flower?
Yes, that seems right. And it's Italian for flower, as I understand it.
I did not know that. That's pretty cool. Anyway, go ahead. Sorry.
That's the way. What scares people off is the fact that you need to know a little bit about JavaScript in order to really develop all the moving parts of a UI5 Fiori application, because the back end, the model, is an ABAP. Mm-hmm. It ends in XML, but the main body, the controller, is in JavaScript, and that scares people off.